Taking a new turn, the election commission on Thursday gives clean chit to BJP chief ministerial candidate from Delhi, Kiran Bedi, who has been accused of having two voters' identity cards, one from Uday Park and another from Talkatora Lane. According to EC officials, Bedi had applied for vote transfer and it was a clerical error. They further added that the information has not been updated on its website. Earlier, EC officials said they are examining the issue.